Hollywood Life has an exclusive first look at bringing up Bates star Lawson Bates' music video for his latest single The Way I See You. The video features his gorgeous girlfriend Tiffany. First come the single, then comes the music video. Lawson Bates' single The Way I See You just keeps on getting better and better. Hollywood Life has the exclusive teaser of the Bringing Up Bates star's music video for the song. The music video is the definition of romantic. In the video, Lawson sings as his girlfriend Tiffany Espensen, 22, gets ready for a date. He picks her up in his Ford Mustang, and they hold hands on the way to their destination. Lawson has a romantic setup planned, complete with candles and everything. They dance and he serenades her with his guitar. What a way for Lawson and Tiffany to capture their love. Ahead of the song's release, the 28-year-old explained the inspiration behind The Way I See You. He wrote on Instagram, "When I first had the idea to write this song, my goal was to capture a genuine and heartfelt message of empowerment, hope, and validation to someone who may be feeling overwhelmed, overlooked, and underappreciated. I wanted to make sure I had a broad perspective on things in the writing session, so I reached out to two of my favorite co-writers at Janelle Arthur and at the Jordan Ainer. After an incredible 3-hour session, it all started coming to life." Related gallery. Bringing up Bates, photos. He added, "Little did I know before this song released that the girl of my dreams would be in my life and I'd be singing it for her." His post included a solo picture of Tiffany and a photo of Lawson with his love. Lawson announced he was courting Tiffany in February 2021. They have been inseparable ever since. Tiffany is an actress who is known for her role in the Disney XD series Kirby Buckets. She also appeared as Cindy in Spider-Man, Homecoming and Avengers, Infinity War. The Way I See You is available on all streaming platforms now. You can catch Lawson in all past episodes of Bringing Up Bates on Up Faith and Family streaming service.